Cool. Lots and lots of sap. That means bandages. Oh, those shells. I probably missed.
I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
There we go. Shells are important. Spider, why is it fading out?
Light, burn back the shadows and turn away the inky depths of the night.
That guy's creepy. Ah, but I blocked. Right, heading for the oak tree.
At least it's clean. Ish.
Okay, heading for the oak tree. I want my spear here, my bow here, my axe here, my hammer here, then torches. My other axe, and plant fiber, twigs, sap, clover, this goes here, that's a bit better. Okay, my values are doing okay. Clovers, don't need to. What is making that noise?
What do we have lurking around out here?
That's making the noise. God damn it. I'll have some acorns, thank you. Where did the shell go? What is crawling through rock?
Hurrah!
Water acorn bits. Hollow shell, hollow acorn cap and construction. Edible morsels of an acorn for use in stacks. Okay. Oh, aphid, you're so easy.
I'm a picky eater, but still.
Wait, can you store some water? I think I'm going slightly the wrong way. Yeah. Yeah, let's stay away from the giant spiders, shall we? You go in, have fun. Excellent.
Light. Burn back the shadows and turn away the inky depths of the night.
There's no other use for staff, I mean torches. Should I just use one torch? No, this one, use this one.
Just give me a second to let my eyes adjust to that.
Yeah, plenty of torchlight. Also, eat one aphid. It'll make some more.
Pretty good.
What the hell happened here? What? Oak lab.
This looks like nerd paradise.
Transcription unit 87.9.5. Order number one.
Robot, I need you to monitor these power fluctuations and inform me if they exceed acceptable limits.
Hello! My name is Bevel, and I will be serving you today. I specialize in cooking, flipping, and grilling.
Grilling? A feature useful only to your obsolete burger flipping brethren now consigned to the scrappy? I need you to monitor these readings. And isn't it redundant to specialize in cooking and grilling?
Understood. Appending monitor power fluctuations to my prime directive list. Deprioritizing grilling.
Good. Now get on with it.
Reprioritizing grilling.
Give me a second. Give feedback. This looks broken. Oh, I can't type in anything. Never mind. Prominent data link. Yeah, detected. Was the robot? Ow. No, not like that.
Just give me a second to let my eyes adjust to that.
What the hell was that? I need to make more of those.
Disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized and brought here by the ominous researchers. Unfortunately, this is all speculation because a power surge has knocked out all the systems in this lab. I don't suppose you would know anything about that. No, why would you? Okay, moving on. The batteries here are completely drained, so we'll need to charge them up. In the meantime, I'll stay here and work on repairs. I'm also happy to answer whatever questions you might have.
You found Burgle. End of story content. Story is just getting started. There's still so much more to do and more to mystery to uncover. Continue to explore build bases, take on Burgle's quest, and provide us feedback on how to make the experience better. We're making new content, creatures, and stories. Stay tuned for a new update soon. Thank you again for your support and being a part of our community. Okay, what's that? Things are research tech chip.
Hello there! Acting Science Manager Burgle at your service!
Found this chip.
Processing speed increased 0.00000000003%! Is there anything else I can help you with?
I'll trade you some raw science.
If you have any extra raw science, I'd be happy to trade you for it. Bring me more of my lost research chips, and I'll be able to expand my menu of items.
Uh-huh. Okay, I don't have enough. Military multi-story bases. Oh ho! Stairs. I want stairs. Improve the torch. Fortified bases.
It is nice to see a friendly face around here.
What should I be doing now?
Thinking about it, why don't you work on building a bigger base first? It seems like the insects in the yard have been getting a little riled up.
Can I call my parents?
No, there is no phone. But that is a good idea. You look like you still have questions.
Questions.
A question about me? I'm flattered.
What are your main operating parameters?
Cooking, flipping, grilling.
How does that apply to science?
I have been adapting my functionality with the assistance of Dr. Tully. I am also trained in organization, data science, and mustache grooming. Though I suspect you will not be needing the latter for a year or two.
Who built you?
Dr. Tully, while he was working on designs for an automated burger restaurant to be licensed to Roby's Burgers. There were 14 other Burgle prototypes created, but alas, I am the only one who remains. The others were all scrapped.
What is the point of you?
I am the last existing Burger Lad, Mark IV, created by Dr. Tully. Since his disappearance, I have been continuing his research and experiments. I am a fully functional research assistant. I can answer science questions as well as assign tasks for you to complete.
Okay, what?
Every day I will have a number of tasks for you, my budding science assistant, to complete. Finish them and I will reward you for your hard work. Just do not mention anything to OSHA. The last thing I need is another investigation into underage practices.
Something else.
You look like you still have questions.
Science questions.
As acting science manager, I am happy to answer your questions.
What is raw science?
It is definitely not cooked science. I'm afraid I cannot give you a more helpful explanation. Its true nature eluded even to Dr. Tully. What I can say is that we observed it to be a byproduct of the experimentation process.
What?
Anything more than that would be pure conjecture.
Oops, I forgot to change.
It is definitely not cooked. I'm afraid I would like anything more than that. As acting science manager, I am happy to answer your questions.
What's this thing on my wrist and why did it bite me?
Ah, that is one of Dr. Tully's most ingenious inventions. The scanner bracelet, aka Scabby. A portable device which can monitor your vital signs by tapping directly into your bloodstream.
That's disconcerting.
Quite the elegant design, don't you agree? As acting science manager, I am happy you look like you still have questions. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Do you have work for me?
Three bold quests arrive each day. For each completed, raw science do I pay.
Hunt a gnat, hunt worker ants, hunt aphids. Sure. Is that raw science?
find it a wonder that the Burgle Mark IVs never caught on. I believe them to be far superior to the Mark IIIs. Those never lived up to my expectations.
How's that?
They can only calculate post-cooking burger weights to the nearest tenth of a pound. And they only had enough memory for one seasoning module, salt or pepper. All solved with you Mark IVs, not to mention your most excellent mustaches.
Thank you. I will never forget this moment.
Big button. Okay, let's give him the chip.
It is nice to see a friendly face around here. Thinking about it, why don't you work on... You look like you still have questions. Is there anything else I can help you with?
I'm gonna give you the chip. I can't give you the chip? I'm thirsty. Anything I can craft? The bow I have. Need thistle for the arrows. No, I can make a shovel! Yeah, I need a workbench. Big for grubs. Stuffed aphid. No, I don't want, not want to make stuffed aphid. I want stairs. That's what I want. Yeah, spoiled. Put this here, put this here, and give me the shovel. Here. Can I throw this away? Yeah. I'll throw the spear. I need to go shoot it with a bow. Repair? I can't repair that one. Don't repair the axe. Let it break. Yeah, yeah, thirsty. Thirsty went away real fast.
It is nice to see a friendly face. If you have any extra rock...
I need much more. Okay. Kill stuff. Whoa. What is this place? Aha.
What do we have lurking around out here?
No, I can't take that. Okay. Then I went over here. I think I have 900 now. Won't be
it
enough
is
for
nice
you.
To thinking about it. You look like you still have. Is there anything else? If you have any extra.
No. Damn it. How do I get in there?
Just give me a second to let my eyes adjust to that.
It's freaking late. Lean to. What? Why? It's a nice place. I need to sleep.
Me?
What the hell is attacking me? Oh, that thing. Do I have anything else to eat? No, that's spoiled. Ah! Great. Last save. I'll take it. No arrows.
Limits. Or, I guess I thought I did.
Oh my god! Damn it! Those spiders are stupid! They are just stupid. Where's my... all the markers over there. There's sap in here and that guy's in there. No spider silk. I'm out of here! Excuse me. Excuse me. Dear God.
Good thing I'm hungry.
Dump this. This is food. This is water.
I guess I thought I did. Probably what bottled water is.
So, how do I dig for grubs? Could use some clover. Never mind. Okay, dump the extra springs. What are you doing to my grass?
Thank you.
I really need spider silk. Mushroom garden. I need spoiled meat and weed. Moody station. Storage chest. Tap dripper. Acorn chestplate. Increases defense and max health. Leg plates. Need more clovers. Clovers. Chest plate, no. Just leggings, woven fiber. To require and stuff. How do I get grubs? Need to drink of a substance that restores health or provides various side effects. Small patch of dirt that produces edible mushrooms a few times a day. Needs spoiled meat. Glider, weak hand.
I'm a picky eater, but still. That's so bad.
No, these I researched. Need to research these three. I need woven. I need thistle, I need silk. I need to figure out grubs. Okay. Cook that. Where do I find thistle? Excuse me, what? Cool. Spider silk. Orb weavers. Lovely. Wonderful. Damn it. Ah. Ah. Minutes ago. I'll take it. What the hell? Do I get spider silk? The spiders just kill me every single time. Need two spikes, and that's it. Those are a lot of ants. I don't want to hit an ant when it's all its buddies are here. What is it then? Probably behind that thing, but I still need to follow it. Fuzz. Drink this.
Or, I guess I thought I did.
Picked up a head. Drop the aphid. My headphones are about to give out. Analyze the head. And we'll go ahead and mount. Okay. And out. Shell and club. Aphid. Aphid slippers. Ominent practical technologies, Dr. Wendell Tully, science. Ominent practical technologies, Wendell Tully, household liquids, gels, and aerosols division. That's where my PhD is going now. Kaminsky walks here and he's an idiot. With the pay cut, I've been reduced to substituting at the local school. How many times can one person be expected to explain the difference between a vector and a scalar? It has a direction, it's a scalar. I mean, vector. I swear, the ignorance around me is contagious. Does their normal teacher do anything? No wonder my inventions cannot be appreciated. Our society no longer understands science. Yeah, the other point. Wait, that's a dandelion. Stop chasing me. That's a thistle. Yes. Keep the thistle. That's nothing. Build a marker. I have a sprig and clover. You know what? I'll be right back. Whee! Put this away, put this away, put this away. Put this away. Come here. Come here, you annoying gnat. How much science do I have? I have enough to buy stairs. Aphid slippers. Needs two raw aphid. Gives me the quickness. Eat that. And go back to the thistle. Put this away. Put this away. Put this away. And put the other mushrooms away. Then I'll carry a whole lot of freaking arrows. Yeah, auto-saving now is a good idea. Yeah, I'm gonna stop for a bit and I'll come back to it later. Thank you for watching. Stay good. Have fun.